the strongest can survive in Gorgoroth. Grogs and drakes, they flourish. You will be swallowed up.
Survivors who earn their place in Gorgoroth. Like us, not like you.
You can't see me! Shadow Tribe! That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it! And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one!
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
To do battle, not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the lawless! Another elf will come and seek these trophies. I will hold one last artifact for myself and await the challenger. I am no tribe. I am not hindered by order. I am chaos.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your praise for whoever avenges me, and finds my gear strewn about this cursed land.
Sometimes help comes from unexpected places.
In Mordor, help from anywhere is unexpected.
Talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down.
Get away from there, you rowdy! Standing in the way of my masterwork!
I am standing for those you would crush beneath your infernal industry! And soon they too will rise against you!
This glorious future is beginning to give me pause.
Beginning to?
Shovel twirling layabout, an elf can appreciate my vision of a gloriously constructed king.
Madness! The underfolk will punish you both for your transgressions!
Yeah!
There will be no turning back after this.
There never was.
Back in the door. pushing forward! Seems you honor yourselves, the rings.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring. Now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
Of course.
You told me once when the time came you would do what is needed. Give me the ring.
such a little thing? Why should I give it?
Talion, do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
Thank you.
Nazgul. You fight a hollow man.
Yeah. Yeah.
May you gain some freedom in death.
I am banished from death and bound to the flaming eye.
Your work here is done. We will go into the West.
Not yet.
In the years that followed, El Tariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you. I will follow his call.